What's good, Twisted Gang? It's your boy Shredder, aka Zach Attack, smacking the crap out of these reactions. Today, we got a new artist I am excited to dig into here. We got Prong. I requested from a buddy of mine. He's a big fan of these guys. He's always throwing up the Prong symbol at work. Hopefully, I did that right. Did I do that right? Something like that. So I don't know too much about these guys. I've heard Tommy Victor's a phenomenal guitar player. I'm excited to hear him shred. Hopefully he does some shredding in this song. If not, hey, I'll find a video and react to it that he's shredding on, whether it's a live performance or just him going ham in the studio. No worries. I just, you know, he formed the group back in the late 80s. He is the lead guitar and vocalist, Tommy Victor. But without further ado, let's get it. It's kind of like a White Zombie vibe a little bit. Kind of like an old school Rob Zombie kind of feel. That's kind of what I'm feeling right now out of this. I dig it so far. Nothing brings more contempt for this world than the memories that fall. Every moment a no scene is grown to no reason. The trouble unfolds. We got a badass over here. He's not a jury. He doesn't really care how you feel. I'm for the trials of today. I'm no jury. Really don't care how you feel. Guilty as charged. Guilty as charged. I don't care how you feel either. Okay, how you feel. Really dig how the double bass kicked in there. Digging it. Jeers, jeers, old Algiers. That chorus right there, I think that's a chorus. He said the song title in there. That like makes me get like old school Tony Hawk Pro Skater vibes. Or I can imagine riding a skateboard. It's got like some kind of like a punk influence. Punky, thrashy, thrash metal influence going on here. Like the beginning sounded kind of like old school White Zombie. And now it sounds pretty punky. Kind of like it. I can imagine just shredding a skateboard in the skate park, maybe break an ankle or two, or laying down graffiti on a bridge or on a train cart. Don't do that. I'm not promoting any vandalism or wrongdoings on this channel. It's okay to go listen to this song. Don't let the evil get the best of you. Just go listen to it in your basement, maybe like me, jam out a little bit.
Get a life.
God bless America.
Sacrament, never
I like the guitar picked up a little bit.
I got this twinge in my neck, and when I turn my head like this, look, ow, see?
Who's hungry?
I'll find us some dinner.
I'll get the firewood.
Hey, where are you going? Oh, man, I can't feel my toes. I don't have any toes. I think I need a hug. You want the good life. You break your back. You snap your fingers. You snap on air.
Okay. We're gonna run that back quick. That tickled the old ball and chain, if you know what I'm saying. All right. Don't you ever do that to me again. Ever again. You hear me?
Clear, you've had about enough on you.
Hey, thanks for tuning in again, guys. Hope you enjoy the content. Thanks for bearing with the microphone again. I'm sure you noticed you couldn't hear anything I was saying right before that breakdown happened. I was pretty excited when I was talking. I don't know if I jacked up the cord, but it's a piece of crap microphone. You move it too much, it just stops working. And you could hear me put it down in the video, which is kind of weird that it wasn't hearing me talk. But anyways, I do have this. It was kind of fun to put that edit in there anyways. I didn't want to delete that part of me struggling with the microphone this time like I did in the other videos. I just kind of wanted you guys to feel how I feel, and I got the chance to put that edit in there. I thought that was kind of fun to put in there. I do have this new microphone. I just haven't been able to use it yet. I got to convert this mini USB to be able to plug into this USB, and then the other end's my XLR. Now, I can plug into my mixer interface. That way, it'll combine the audio of my microphone versus and music playing in the background. So, if I were to do it now, you would be able to hear me talk, and the speakers would be blaring into the microphone the way I have it set up right now. So, I got to have it converted to be able to plug into my mixer. So, anyways, I enjoyed that song. Definitely Rob Zombie, White Zombie, thrashy in the beginning. And they got a nice little punk added to that thrash on the chorus line. Stay tuned. The next video I drop is probably going to be a tutorial on how to play this song on guitar. So exciting things there. Please watch that if you're interested. Especially that breakdown there towards the end. I don't know if you consider that a guitar solo, but there's a time and place. It sounded pretty simple, but hey, it was fun to listen to, right? Please let me know if there's a guitar solo by this guy that anyone knows of that I should check out. I'll probably ask my buddy what I should listen to, where this guy just lets loose on the fretboard. He told me he's a phenomenal guitar player, so now I'm kind of invested to find out how good is he really. So stay tuned. Hopefully the next video I drop, this piece of crap's trash where it belongs. Don't forget to like the video, comment what you think I should listen to, subscribe, help the channel grow, please. Click the notification bell. If you don't click that bell, you will not know or be notified when I drop new content. So it'll all be always be there for your taking. You just click on your notification, it'll bring you right to my video. So without further ado, thanks for tuning in. Peace.